Of the thousands of vegetables available today, sweet potatoes are considered one of the most nutritious. The orange or sometimes purple flesh vegetables are loaded with vitamins and minerals such as vitamin A, B, and C. This has led to sweet potatoes being called a superfood, thanks to their many health benefits. Also, they are loaded with beta-carotene, which functions as a potent antioxidant and a rich source of vitamin A. These nutrients are important for your immune system, skin, vision, bones, and reproductive health. It also has cleansing properties that may even reduce one's risk of developing cancer. With both nutrients and a sweet flavor, sweet potatoes are one of the most versatile and healthful vegetables available worldwide. They are chock full of disease-preventing, cancer-fighting, and immune-boosting benefits. These tubers are also good sources of the anti-inflammatory nutrients, vitamin A and C, making them an excellent food choice for those suffering from arthritis or asthma. Diabetes may also benefit from eating this root vegetable because it raises low iron glycemic index and has less of an effect on blood glucose level, which means the carbohydrate is digested more slowly than simple carbohydrates. Hello everyone, I'm very happy that you give me this chance to deliver my presentation. Before I start this presentation, let me introduce myself first. My name is Dr. Siti Radia Omar from Food Biotechnology Program, University Sains Islam, Malaysia. Did you know that the applications of life sciences such as biotechnology and other science technology fields in many disciplines are very important to create something useful and sustainable? Today, I'm glad to share with all of you our innovative ideas based on the research that make use of this superfood, which is the sweet potato, and it is proven could incorporate the aspects of sustainability from a social, economic, and environmental aspect. Introducing Poor Teto, share the fullness together. Okay, let's begin. And before we start, please subscribe to the channel below. Poor Teto is a multipurpose puree that can be made into porridge, soup, and pasta sauce. Do you know what is actually our poor Teto? Poor Teto is a healthy multi-purpose fusion puree mainly made from sweet potato. Researchers have been proved that sweet potato, Lepomoea batatas, is the sixth most important food crop in the world, and new uses for this crop has been identified. Sweet potato is one of the crops selected by the United Nations and NESA to be grown in a controlled ecological life support system as a primary food source. Recent studies showed that sweet potato contains a complete nutrients such as polyphenols, anthocyanins, and dietary fibers, which are important for human health. With a swiftly changing lifestyle, the noteworthiness of sweet potato as a food is getting diminished. Oh, too poor. Nevertheless, its importance as a healthy food is been increasingly realized nowadays. There are a range of primary food products could be made from sweet potato, like chips, flakes, and purees. Hence, poor potato is a healthy multipurpose puree that serves its benefits to the customer, accompanied by new packaging technology fit for the current lifestyle. This innovation is a great idea, since it could solve many problems. According to hunger statistic from Food Aid Foundation, it is stated that 795 million people in the world do not have enough food. Due to the limited food, so they live in poverty and don't have a healthy lifestyle. That's about 1 in 9 people on Earth. The vast majority of the world's hungry people live in developing countries, where 12.9% of the population is undernourished. Asia is the continent with the most hungry people, 2/3 of the total. Could you imagine? Nowadays, it is hard to find a local and healthy ready-to-eat food. There are increasing in awareness among people to have a healthy lifestyle in diet, but we live in a hectic lifestyle. We also lack in healthy multiple-purpose foods in the market, and we only have limited choices of healthy ready-to-eat food for travelers and active person. And due to that reason, we have introduced you our potato, which is made from 100% local sweet potato, where it can be used as a multi-purpose puree such as pasta sauce, dipping sauce, and baby food. It also works as an alternative food because of the 0% fat in it, where all range of people could eat the food without any hesitation. In terms of halal and tayyiban, of course, every individual Muslims searching for the halal and tayyiban food, we guarantee that our potato is considered 100% halal because we use only the permissible ingredients, and we also have 6 advice from the Halal and Tayyiban Board of Malaysia. With the ingenious applications of technology, Faculty Science and Technology has a machine, a retort machine, which can be used to kill the microbial in the food during the storage. And that is why we could say that our potato has a long shelf life even after you unpack it, but you have to put it in your refrigerator and chill it. We are confident to claim that our potato product is a novel product and it does not have any sugar added in it. It also contains a natural colorant which comes from the anthocyanins in the sweet potato itself, which give a very nice yellowish golden color to the product. This potato product is rich, very rich in antioxidants, which could fight all the free radicals and lipids. This product as well is very convenient, where everybody can bring it everywhere they go, everywhere they want, because it is easy. What is so special about our multi-purpose puree? Our potato only have these 4 ingredients in it. So we have our lovely sweet potato and some carrots to complement the vitamins and nutrients loss after heating treatment. And we have the Mr. Onion and also the coriander. These onions and coriander are used in order to give flavors and also enhance the taste of the multi-purpose puree, our potato. By implementing a very simple operational procedure and productions, first of all, we wash and peel all our main ingredients, the Mr. Potatoes and also the carrots, and then we cut it into small cubes. And then we weigh it to suit the formulations that we have formulated prior for cooking. And after that, the sweet potatoes and all the ingredients have to be boiled. And later, all the boiled ingredients will be blended for 1 minute 30 seconds to make sure that all the cubicles and all the substance are homogenized. Cooking all the mixtures need a medium heat and it takes about 10 to 13 minutes, and voila, we get our superb potato puree. Another scientific technology that we had applied in preparing our potato puree is the blast freezer, where we have to cool down the puree to make sure that the temperature of the food is lower than the temperate zone of danger. Danger zone. Do you know what is danger zone? Danger zone is the zone where microbial tend to proliferate. It is in between 5 degrees Celsius to 60 degrees Celsius, and that is why we have to apply the blast freezing technique to cool down in a rapid minutes so that the food is free from this danger zone. And straight away after it is being cool, we vacuum pack our potato product in an aluminium foil. This aluminium foil will be then immersed into the retort machines, which apply a high heat temperature to sterilize the inner parts and the outer parts of the packaging so that it will be free from any contaminants and microbes. Faculty Science and Technology USIM also has provided us with the facilities to run the proximate analysis for getting the nutritional composition. So we grab this opportunity to inspect the nutritional information for our product. This super nutritious product could provide 337 kilocalories per 100 gram of serving, with the amount of 78% of carbohydrates, fiber with 9%, 5% of proteins, 8% of mineral, and negligible amounts of fat. And what we can say about our potato product is the packaging. The feature of our packaging is very unique because we use double packaging, where the potato will pack inside a smaller aluminium and it will be kept into a bigger or larger aluminium foil printed with the potato and all the nutritional facts as well as the information needed for the consumer. We also has included a hot pack inside every packaging. This hot pack is very useful if someone doesn't have any electrical supplier or applicants at home, but you still can quench or have a warm, healthy puree. This hot pack is very useful for those who love traveling around the world, but they don't have enough time or enough luggage allowance to bring many kitchen appliances. So this hot pack helps very much in hot getting your food hot by warming it to a certain temperature in only 2 to 3 minutes. It is also quite impressive where if you could imagine you don't have any electrical supplies or you are having blackout, but you are starving for food. So this hot pack could be used and it is recyclable, where you can use it as the medium for heating other kinds of food after you use this hot pack with our potato product. Actually, what is so special about the hot pack? The answer is the science and technology of exothermal reactions and energy release, where calcium chloride interacts with water, where it will deliberate the calcium's ions and chlorine's ion, and as well as release the exothermic heat, which is the energy. If more energy is released when water bonds to the solutes than it takes to separate the solutes, the dissolving is exothermic and the temperature increases. This is our hot pack. It is functioned by dissolving salt into water, As the salt dissociates, heat is released in exothermic reaction. Hot bags often use magnesium sulfate or calcium chloride. When the salts dissolve in water, the ionic bonds of the salts separate. This process requires energy which is obtained from the surrounding. The ions then form bonds with the water, a process that releases energy as well. If more energy released, then the process is exothermic, making the solution feel warmer. The tremendous health benefits of our multipurpose puree has such as rich in beta carotene, high in fibers, great sources of vitamin E, make it as a very demanding food product nowadays. This product as well is low in fat, as you can see in the nutritional information facts, where we can help you and give you the best food while you are having or suffering with heart diseases, high cholesterol, as well as diabetes. Market studies has been conducted to see the acceptance and preference of our foods among the consumers. And one of the questions is, do you prefer the product to be instant or ready to eat? These are the results. Majority of them prefer the ready to eat food. Ready to eat food is the kind of food that you just open up the packaging and just swallow it and smile. Later, we also asked the respondent on the purchase intentions for our product. The question aroused, would you purchase the product if it is in the market? And 90% of the total respondent, they are willing to buy the product in the market. But who is our target market? Now, I would love to show you here that our target markets are the busy person, the travelers, the disaster victims, and the tramping hikers. As you can see, a busy person, they don't have time to cook. So just bring it in their bag and you can heat it up anytime you want. And now, enjoy your food. For the travelers as well, you don't have enough baggage allowance to bring your electric appliance, your stove, your pots, but you feel hungry. So this is an excellent source of carbon load, energy load food for you to travel away with it. When we propose or innovate a product, we have to study the BMC, which is the business model canvas. In this business model canvas, we have identified the key partners, our key activities, our key resources, our value proposition, the customer relationships, where is the channels to promote our product, our customer segments, our revenue streams, and also the cost structure. From the model canvas, the blue and purple segments, sometimes they are overlapping, such as the online customer service, where it is also part of the value proposition and the marketing activities, as well as the idea or part of the revenue streams, and also has something related to the customer segment. Production costs. The single most important decision in evaluating a business is pricing power. The pricing strategy that we has implemented for our potato product is the idea of total up the cost of raw material, the operational costs, and also the packaging, where we got RM6.58 for the total costs, and we mark up the profits by plus seeing the RM3.42. And the pricing for our potato product is RM10. How we are going to get our profit margin? So the profit margin is the total sales deducted with the total expenses divided by total sales times by 100. So where we got 34.2% of profit margin for our pricing strategy. By estimating 600 units per month will be sold, so we calculate our break-even points for these 600 units. So by applying the equations of fixed costs divided by total sales revenue, subtract cost to make our product, so we get 115 break-even point. Hey, I'm about to finish my conversation with all of you. I hope these innovative and great scientific ideas will be accepted by every consumers in Malaysia and all over the world. You know what? It is very special in terms of the features, in terms of the health benefits, and it is very convenient to bring everywhere you go. You don't have to think about your pots, your electric stoves anymore. By looking at the scientific and technological aspect in producing these super nutritious foods, I believe everyone would love to try our potato multipurpose puree, which is very yummy. And before I end my conversations with you guys, let me show you a tutorial on how to prepare your RTE product when you get it in front of your house. Preparing our ready-to-eat product is very simple, where you just have to bring any kinds of water. Doesn't matter if it comes from the river, it comes from your home pipe, or from your bottle.